Hey, what's up everybody? This is your boy Angel. I'm gonna show you how to tie the belt on your compressor. I already took off the guard, you know, the covers, the pulleys and our compressor, and I'm gonna be showing you what I mean by tying it up, because it's kind of loose. And so we're just gonna finish our project today. As you can see, the belt got it right here with the cover off, and it's a little wobbly, it's a little loose, so we're just gonna go ahead and work on it to make sure, you know, it's tight enough for it to be out there. For this particular job, we're gonna need a 1/2 inch wrench, and we're gonna need 3/4 wrench. 1/2 inch wrench we're gonna use to loosen up the bottom of our engine. All right, enough. So now I'm gonna work on the side. How loose it is when you tighten it up. Little by little, you don't have to do it all at once. Let's do two more. started to see how tight that is, because we don't want it too tight. All right, let's check it out. First, I'm gonna roll up the door because it's in a closed environment, and we have the exhaust right here, and we don't want, you know, any trouble, you know, for having an engine running in an indoor. I replaced the coil, I cleaned the board air filters, and I tightened the
The belt?
Yeah, the belt,
really good until a guy comes knocking at our door and under bids him because he learned how to work on compressors through Angel. talks to Dave and say, hey, I'll do it for $10 an hour.
Don't forget to tie it down again, because you don't want it bouncing around once it starts working. It's gonna start vibrating, and that can, you know, loosen the nuts pretty fast, and then you'll have a big problem, because the engine will be just like all over the place. All right, so don't forget to tie that down. Peace.